Don't be afraid. I know you've heard stories of mutations and monstrous side effects, but